Hello dear students, welcome to English class. So now we have completed our course, term one course of from Marigold book. Now today we are going to start a new chapter from grammar book. Okay, so in grammar you have completed up to unit 4. Today we are going to read out unit 5 and unit 6. Okay, so all of you open your grammar book, unit 5 and unit 6. Okay, so now unit 5, the name of the chapter is names of animals. Now names of animals, aap sabne dekhe hain, bahut sare hote hain, wild animals hote hain, domestic animals hote hain, kuch water animals bhi hote hain, there are different kinds of birds. Okay, so domestic animals kaun se hote hain, jinhe hum ghar mein palte hain, like cow hai aur goat hai, ye buffaloes hai, camels hai, donkeys hai, domestic animals hai. Wild animals कौन से होते हैं? जो animals, the animals that live in forest, जो forest में, jungle में रहते हैं, like elephant है, bear है, lion है, tiger है. There are some animals which lives in water, like fish, crocodile, tortoise, octopus, starfish, and so many whales. Okay, and there are birds, different kinds of birds, like parrots, pigeons, peacock, eagles, or बहुत सारी birds होती हैं, है ना? So ये different types of birds आपने अपने practical भी देखी होगी और कई बार आपने pictures में भी इनको देखा होगा. So आपको जो ये दोनों chapter है, unit 5 और unit 6, ये इन्हीं के बारे में. In unit 5 we are going to read about animals and in unit 6 we are going to read about the young ones. Young ones मतलब उनके बच्चे, animals हैं, उनके बच्चों को क्या कहते हैं, क्या नाम दिया गया है, वो तो हम आज पढ़ेंगे. okay, so first of all open page number 11. सबसे पहले page number 11 open करो. okay, और इसमें animals के names हैं. look at the pictures. do you know the names of animals shown in the pictures? learn them so that you can name them correctly. so इन animals के names हमको पता होना चाहिए. यहाँ लिखा गया है, do you know the names of animals? क्या आपको animals के names पता है? Shown in the pictures, learn them so that you can name them correctly. तो उनको आपको learn करना है ताकि उनको आप correctly names कर सको. Okay? So let's start the first one. Now look at the picture. आप देख रहे हैं picture में सबसे पहला जो animal है वो क्या है? It is camel. Okay? Now the second animal is goat. Okay? Next one is elephant. Okay, next is horse. Okay, camel, goat, E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant, H-O-R-S-E, horse. Have you seen horse? Okay, next is fish. Fish is water animal, F-I-S-H, fish. Bahut sari colorful animals, there are different types of fish we can see. So fish, then next is fox, hai na? F-O-X, fox. Then number 7 is sheep, S-H-E-E-P, sheep. Sheep give us wool, है ना? इससे हम sweater बनाते हैं. Next is rabbit, R-A-B-B-I-T, rabbit. Okay, next is tiger. Tiger is a wild animal. It lives in a jungle, D-I-G-E-R. अगर jungle में आपने कभी नहीं देखा तो zoo में जरूर देखा होगा, है ना? So D-I-G-E-R, tiger. Next, monkey, M-O-N-K-E-Y, monkey. Next is lion, L-I-O-N, lion. Next is bear, bear नहीं होता, ये क्या होता है? Bear, B-E-A-R, bear. Next is cock, C-O-C-K, cock. Next is parrot, P-A-R-R-O-T, parrot. Next, snake, S-N-A-K-E, snake. O-W-L, owl. G-O-O-S-E, goose. B-E-E, bee. Bee से हमें क्या मिलता है? We get honey from bee, है ना? So, these are some of the animals and insects. Bee जो होती है, ये insect में आती है ना? कीड़े मकोड़ों में आती है. It is known as insect. So, these are some of the animals, students. Some are wild animals, some are domestic animals, some are birds and some are aquatic animals. Aquatic का मतलब जो वाटर में रहते हैं उन्हें aquatic animals कहते हैं. okay? So you all have to learn the spellings of these animals. You should recognize which, if the picture is given, you have to recognize. should, if the picture is given, you should be able to recognize which animal is this. Okay, so we have learned different animals. Now it's turn to learn the young ones of the animals. Okay, bachcho ke bare mein. Okay, so you have to turn page number 12. Okay, page number 12 mein hai animals and their babies, unit 6. Unit 6, animals and their babies. Okay, babies bhi kehte hain aur unhe young ones bhi kehte hain. Now let's start the reading. Okay, the babies of animals have different names. Learn them also. So, जो babies होते हैं ना उनके same names नहीं होते, उनके different names होते हैं animals से. So today we are going to get to know them. First is hen. So the baby of hen is known as chick. Okay, the baby of hen is known as chick. Next is cow. Cow को baby, young ones को क्या कहते हैं? Calf. क्या कहते हैं? Calf. C-A-L-F. Calf. Hen, chick, cow, calf. Okay. Next one. Cat, cat के babies को क्या कहते हैं? Kitten. Okay, cat, kitten. K-I-T-T-E-N. Cat, kitten. Okay, next is young one of dog is called puppy. Dog, puppy. P-U-P-P-Y. Puppy. Dog, puppy. Next is deer, fawn. D-E-E-R, deer. Deer के baby को क्या कहते हैं? Fawn. F-A-W-N, fawn. Okay, next is elephant, E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. Elephant ke baby ko bhi calf kehte hain, okay? So, cow ke baby ko bhi calf kehte hain aur elephant ke baby ko bhi calf kehte hain. Next is sheep, lamb. Sheep, lamb. Okay, hum isse lamb nahi bolte, okay? Sheep, lamb. Okay, next is goat, kids. Baby of goat is known as kid. Goat, kid. Goat, kid. Next is horse, foal. Horse, F-O-A-L, foal. Horse, F-O-A-L, foal. Okay, next is lion, cub. Lion, cub. C-U-B, cub. Okay, next one, hare, leverage. Hare, leverage. L-E-V-E-R-E-G. Hair, leverage. Okay, next is goose, goosling. The baby of goose is known as goosling. G-O-S-L-I-N-G. Goose, goosling. Okay, so let's repeat now. Ab aapko pata chal gaya, ab aapko mere saath mein repeat karna, okay? Hen, chick, cow, calf. Yes, hen, chick, cow, calf, cat, kitten, dog, puppy, deer, fawn. Deer, fawn. Elephant, calf. Elephant, calf. Sheep, lamb. The baby of sheep is known as lamb. Goat, kid. Goat, kid. Next, horse, foal. Horse, foal. Lion, cub. Lion, cub. Hare, leverage. Goose, goosling. Okay, goose, goosling. Okay, so these are the some of the animals and the names of their young ones. Ab aapko learn karna hai. So unit 5 mein humne sikha pictures dekhke animals ko recognize karna aur aise bhi aapko in animals ki spellings learn honi chahiye. In unit 6 we have learned the young ones of the animals. So ye bhi aapko learn hona chahiye. So ye aapko learn karna hai, okay? So you have to learn the spellings as well as the young ones of the animals. I will be sending you PDF. You have to complete the chapter on page number 13. Okay, page number 13 page kuch exercises di gayi hain. Exercise A, B and C. So I will be sending you PDF. So you can copy them down in your book. Ye jo exercises hain, inme wahi similar cheeze batayi gayi hain jo humne sikhi hain. Okay, so I will be sending you PDF. You can copy them in your book. And if you have any doubt, you can ask me. Okay, so thank you, students. Have a nice day.